What's cracking, cuz?
Shit, if I do it.
Oh, brother!
What the fuck kind of game is this?
What?
Y'all got me fucked
well,
up.
You're a liar, Hulk Hogan.
It be your own game.
You think you know a nigga?
No, the fuck they did not.
You gotta be fucking
no way
kidding
to get out of here. Road to WrestleMania. Whoa. Batista versus Acington in the number one contender match. In preparation for No Way Out at the end of this month, Batista will face World Heavyweight Champion Acington tonight in a non-title match. If Batista wins the match, he will face Acington again, and this time for the title at No Way Out. Should Batista lose, Randy Orton is next in line for a title opportunity. Will likely face Acington in a non-similar title match next week. In a similar non-title match next week. Being the World Heavyweight Champion is obviously an extremely prestigious position. But it becomes even more impressive as WrestleMania draws near. The champion is virtually guaranteed of a main event match on the biggest sports entertainment spectacle of the year. And as is well known, these legendary matches can make or break entire careers. Still alive and kicking. Everything. So I gotta fight Batista. That's crazy. I walk for miles inside this pit of danger. Do 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 do. No one follows me. I walk alone. Do 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 do. Do 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 do. I'm sick of all these people talking out their ears. I never understood a damn thing that they said. From words to actions, what they're about. I guess I'll have to chew them up and spit them out. And I say, do 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 do. I'll walk for miles inside this pit of danger. Do 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 do. Bro, this is hard, cut.
Even though this is a non-title match, the champion looks focused and intense, Taz.
That's the attitude you got to have in every match when you're the champ. Take it from me. You got to be on 24 hours a day, 7 days a week if you want to hold on to that
A big SmackDown welcome to all our North American fans from Toronto.
Batista.
I'm Michael Cole, here with Taz at ringside.
I'm telling you something, Cole. These Canadian fans are just as pumped as the fans.
Why are you standing like that? Jesus.
You're absolutely right, Taz. There's no doubt in my mind that the SmackDown superstars are going to get Toronto.
Not, it's not what I meant to do, but you know, you gotta do what you gotta do. It's not. How do I do the Irish whip? I forgot.
Man, this match is so good. It's even worth sitting next to you to watch it, Cole.
Thanks a lot, Taz. You know, you're not always my number one choice for a broadcast partner, right?
You know what you should do, Girl Pants? You should team up with Jerry Lawler. It could be the king and queen on commentary.
Real funny, Taz. You know, that would almost be worth not having to work with a joker like you all the time.
Man, you talk about superstars who ain't got an ounce of quit in them, huh? You're looking at them right here.
And that's a potentially dangerous
mindset. Boy, who's doing that shit out there? That shit garbage. They trying to find it. I can hear them. They outside making beats. Now niggas cars going off? Oh nah, oh nah. But these reversing doing flips and shit? Oh nah. Okay.
Cole, I swear. I've seen matches won and lost because of moves like this. Oh man, these fans are fighting.
Stop playing on me.
And you know that's going to have an effect on this match.
Looks like they're slowing the pace down a little bit here. That might not be such a good move in my opinion.
There's the cover. Can he do it?
Huh? Wait up. What? Oh! Bitch!
I'm on the bed. What is Randy Orton doing out here?
He's not going
to be the number one contender match until next week.
Oh, he smacked the ref.
He's the ref with a chair. So what's for the ref? I didn't like him anyway.
Batista doesn't look happy about this, Taz.
This was supposed
that
to
nigga
be
said. Now this is gonna take on to you down to you, man. He knocked out the ref, bro.
Randy Orton had every reason to ensure that Batista didn't win this match tonight in order to ensure that he'll get his own number one contender match next week. All he deserves is a fine and suspension, if you ask me.
Hey, he's smart, but... Nigga, now you got Batista mad, bro. I don't think you wanted that. Money in the bank. I got money in the bank. I got monies in the bank. I got monies in the bank. I got no monies in the bank. Hey. So he's number one contender. So Batista is now the number one contender. Watch.
What's up, champ? Teddy Long just told me that I've lost my chance to become the number one contender tonight in my match against you. He said it was because of what I did to that referee last week. But come on. I know you must have been pulling strings behind the scenes.
I ain't pulling nothing, nigga.
I don't blame you for not wanting to face me at No Way Out, but there's almost 2 months between now and WrestleMania. Guarantee you that the Legend Killer is going to be in the WrestleMania main event, one way or another.
Fuck.
Okay. Let's think about this. Okay. So, but I'm fighting Batista at No Way Out. Guaranteed. But how is Randy gonna get himself involved in this? Because all Teddy gotta do is say no. What is he gonna do to get convince me, Batista, or Teddy Long to? Because he has to do something. Because he ain't just gonna be, oh, Randy, you know. He gotta do something. Cigars. Homeboy, that's where you at. I'll be back as I got. I'm almost maxed out, bro. How you gonna stop me? Cracking gas. Alright, we got it.
Nothing you can say. Nothing's gonna change what you've done to me. I'm gonna take it back. Hey, nothing you can say. Nothing's gonna change what you've done to me. Yeah. Take what's mine. You're gonna bury change what you've done to me. Burning inside my life. Chris.
I'm crispy too, but we gonna skip me though. Get straight to the match. Batista.
Houston, Texas.
is home to SmackDown action tonight. I'm Michael Cole here with Taz at ringside, and what a show we've got for you tonight.
Absolutely, Cole. And you know what? I've always wanted to say this. Houston, we got a problem. Actually,
You've got that right, partner. The Space City loves SmackDown, and the superstars are not going to let them down.
Man, I'm telling you, from my in-ring, I've been locked in this hole before, and it hurts even worse than it looks.
I can't even imagine the amount of pain that this hole must inflict on any superstar who winds up in it. And here we go with the submission hole.
I'm a submission specialist.
Bitch ass nigga.
That might not be such a good move in my opinion.
Come on, you just can't keep going non-stop. That's a good way to wear yourself out and make a critical mistake.
No, but you can't give the opponent any time to recover either. You gotta stay on him and wear him down.
But what about picking your spot? If you try to execute a badly timed move just because you want to stay on offense, that's gonna have a disastrous result.
I'll tell you what, Paul. Let me talk about what it's like to be in a match like this, and you can cover what it's like to whiten your teeth. You? I gotta tell you, Cole.
What a deadly submission hold this is. We might see a tap out right here.
It won't surprise me one bit. The longer you stay in this, the more risk you have for serious injury. He dodged that bullet.
This capacity crowd is making
Ow. My back.
Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other.
That's the law of the jungle, Cole. An injured superstar's like a wounded animal. It's survival of the fittest.
And that also means that if you're not at 100%, you've got to be
I meant to pick him up. I guess it's because I moved it.
This business is as psychological as it is physical. You can't let your opponent think they're easy pickings.
Well, I wouldn't consider any of these superstars to be easy pickings, no matter how beaten up they get.
Get off. Oh, fuck.
Man, this match is so good. It's even worth sitting next to you to watch it, Cole.
Well, thanks a lot. You know, you're not always my number one choice for a podcast partner either.
You know what you should do, Girl Pants? You should team up with Jerry Lawler. It could be the king and queen on commentary.
Fuck, man. What's going on, bro?
You know, that would almost be worth not having to work with a joker like you all the time.
Bitch.
Man, his opponent looked like a punk with that counter.
I think we're hearing the First Amendment in action here tonight, Taz.
It's a great thing to hear, Cole. I'm all in favor of freedom of expression, whether I agree with what they're saying or not.
What?
These superstars are on top of their game, but only one of them is going to have
I'm still a submission specialist.
He's going straight for the submission,
and this could prove to be a decisive moment in this
match. Fuck.
And there's the reversal.
Ain't no reversal, bitch. Shut your bitch ass up, Michael Cole.
Watching these superstars go at it reminds me why I prefer to stay on this side of the
What the fuck? That's not even what I'm doing.
You could be cruiserweight champion in like a year. Wow, look at that submission. I ain't never seen it executed better.
You heard what you heard what he said? Ooh, hey. You heard what he said? I ain't never seen it executed better. Cause I'm a fucking goat, nigga. What the fuck is you talking about, man? Give me my title, boy. Fuck on my face. Oh, no,
Doesn't Orton do any of his fighting during the match anymore?
Orton's really teeing off on a champion.
Someone's got to come out here and stop this.
Batista?
It's Batista. Enough. He's not in too much of a hurry.
Come on, Batista. Pick up the pace a little.
No. He want me to get my ass beat because I'm the champ. Oh!
this nigga sneaky. I see you, Batista. You a smart nigga too. He wanted me to get my ass beat because in the match I had no way out. Uh-huh. You bastard bitch. You a bitch ass nigga, Batista. I'm on your ass too now.